And in Cleveland, and there's a lot going on, including the 6th annual Cam's Corner Greek Festival.
Julie Maskow and John Elliott are here to just share this, just this great festival. And we were just talking in the break. This is one of the biggest ones in the area.
Yeah, it is. Yes, definitely. We close the street down on West 168th, and we take up pretty much the entire street and our parking lot. We put tents up, and we bring the bands in, and we have a lot of great food. Good dancing, good music, and plenty of Greek stuff to go around. Yes,
that's when the fun begins, right?
Exactly.
Let's talk a little bit about some of this food, because oh boy, people come from all over, and I just love a good spanakopita.
I really do. Well, our staple is we do roasted lamb on a spit out in our front yard. So we have 4 or 6 lambs on a spit at all times, and we're cooking them right there. And then we go into the lamb shanks, lamb chops, chicken, of course, the spanakopita, the tiropita, and it goes on from there. Pastitsu, moussaka. Julie?
All the great delicacies you can imagine, but these are my favorites right here.
The pastries.
Yes, absolutely. Oh. The pastries are just wonderful. These powdery cookies are called kurambiades, and they are a butter cookie. Then we have kulurakia, which are like a biscotti. Uh-huh. And we have the infamous baklava, which is just everybody's favorite. Sometimes we drizzle the baklava with a little bit of chocolate.
Okay.
We also have an egg custard roll, which is here, and it is called galatoburiko. So I'm going to have you repeat that.
Galatoburiko.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. We also have finikia, which are a type of a spice cookie. Ooh. And so these are for your lovely people
here. So when we eat all of these, we're going to have to burn off those calories with some dancing.
Because you can't have a Greek festival without music and
dance. That's right.
Opa.
And you've got
to
get your opa on.
So we got to see these moves. Okay. You want to come around front?
Come around front.
Okay. So what are you going to show us?
We're going to show you some basic steps here.
Okay.
So all you need to do is stomp with your right foot.
Okay.
Kick with your left. Back. Kick right.
Okay.
Back. And then cross undo with your left. And then repeat.
Does this have a name?
Okay, left.
It's called this particular dance is called a sigano from the island of Crete. This is a dance usually done with our arms hooked together like this.
Like this?
Yes. Okay. So now you're going to get your Greek on. Are you ready?
Okay, we're getting our Greek on.
Okay. Step. Kick left, step, kick right, and cross under. Step, kick left, step, kick right.
I'm the bad part of the line. I'm going to let you go now.
Kick left. Opa!
Rosey, come on, join the program.
No, you got to watch out because
I feel like it's really fast.
It's faster.
Once it gets faster,
then we go. We go.
Woo! Yeah, then we go.
And then there's plates flying, and then the people are flying.
We'll try not to break any plates here in the studio.
Okay. Well, we would forgive you if you did. The festival runs through Monday, and of course, for more information, we've got a link on our website, fox8.com. Just click Scene on TV. This is going to be an absolute blast.
Thank you so
much. And the whole street
is
blocked off, so you can dance the night away.
The night away, yes,
11 till 11 today, tomorrow, and then
on
Monday until 9 p.m. So come on out and get your opa on.
All right.
Opa.
Woo-hoo.